going breath.
ಶ್ವಾಸದ ರೀತಿ ಸರಳವಾಗಿ ಸುಲಲಿತವಾಗಿ ಪೆಂಟಾರು ಉಸಿರಾಟದ ಪ್ರಕ್ರಿಯೆಯನ್ನು ಗಮನಿಸಿ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ವಿತ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಈಸಿ ಯುವರ್ ಬ್ರೆತ್. This meditation is Anapanasati meditation. In Pali language, Ana means inhalation, Apana means exhalation. Sati means to be with. What Buddha taught 2500 years ago, the whole world, just be with your simple, easygoing breaths. If you're with your breath, the pops will be lesser and lesser, you become lesser and lesser, finally you reach state of no mind. Please do this meditation for according to your age, that many minutes, twice a day. Okay? This meditation is designed for the grihasthas who are in the world doing things, working. Now please, no need to visualize any deities, chant any mantras, just be with your simple, easygoing, tranquil breaths. You all are here in a beautiful satsang. Let us give time to listen to the language, what your soul wants to say to you. Meditation is the food for soul. All the 72,000 energy centers get cleansed. And finally your third eye becomes kinetic. These are the three laws of science of meditation. So just leave it to your breath.
Last 2 minutes, just be with your breath.